Good morning, dear students. Today in this module we will learn about worlds, revolutions and wars. Revolutions and wars have occurred throughout human history. They have shaped the political and territorial boundary of the world. Do you know how deadly the World War II was? Let us know about the revolutions and wars through time. American Revolution started in 1775 and ended in 83. The colonies of British America became independent in the American Revolution of 1776. The movement was the first European colony to claim independence. French Revolution. From 1789 to 1799, the French Revolution marked the decline of powerful monarchies and churches and the rise of the democracy and nationalism. This brought in renaissance in Europe. Serbian Revolution, 1804 to 1835. The Serbian Revolution was a national uprising and constitutional change in Serbia. The revolution evolved the Ottoman province into a modern Serbian state. The next one is Russian Revolution of 1917. The Russian Revolution of 1917 marked the end of the Romanov dynasty. After the revolution, the Bolsheviks, led by Vladimir Lenin, seized power. World War. World War I began in 1914 and lasted 4 years till 1918. During the conflict, Germany, Austria, Hungary, Bulgaria and the Ottoman Empire were the central powers who fought against Great Britain, France, Russia, Italy, Romania, Japan and United States, who were the Allied power. World War II, from 1939 to 1945. World War II began in 1939 and extended for the next 6 years. It was fought between the Axis powers, Germany, Italy, Japan, and the Allied powers, Britain, United States, Soviet Union, France. Almost all the nations got involved in this war. It was the deadliest war in all of human history, with 70 million people killed. Cold War. The Cold War was a long period of tension between the democracies of the Western world and the communist countries of Eastern Europe. The Cold War reached its peak in 1962 with the Cuban Missile Crisis. However, there was no direct warfare between the two superpowers and thus there was no casualty. The Cold War ceased to exist after the downfall of the Soviet Union. Gulf War, 1990 to 91. The Gulf War, code named as Operation Desert Shield and Operation Desert Storm, was a war led by the coalition forces led by United States against Iraq. In response to Iraq's invasion of Kuwait, after a year long intense fight, Iraq accepted terms of ceasefire agreement on April 6, 1991. Afghanistan War, 2001, and it is still continuing. The war started following the September 11, 2001 attacks upon Twin Towers and World Trade Center. US launched attack on Afghanistan in October 2001. The conflict is still on as the Taliban have a strong hold on most of the Afghanistan.